You ask for a referral, and what do you hear? I don't know anybody. I don't know who to refer to you. Well, there's two ways that you can handle this. First, describe the ideal prospect for you so that they can picture exactly who they would refer you to. And second, go into LinkedIn and do some searching through your contacts' contact list, all their connections, and identify who it is that you would like to be connected to. Or go into LinkedIn and identify people that you suspect they may know and ask if you could be connected to them and if they would give you a referral. Those are three quick ways that you can address the problem of, I don't know who to refer you to. And in our next weekly tip, I'll share whether or not you could ask for a referral through email.